to episode 4 of the Sin Strand playthrough.
Episode we defeated Cow Cow again, but we were unable to gain any new territory. Now Wei is increasing their defenses by building a great castle in Heifei. It was at this time that Cow Cow left this world. He was quickly replaced, however, by his son Cow Pi, who seems intent on restoring the kingdom's power. We must strike Wei again before it's too late. I am the son of a ferocious tiger, and I will take the central plains from the son of that snake, Cow Cow.
From here, we must move to wipe out Wei completely and march on Heifei. We have a long history with Wei, but this battle shall be our last. The enemy's defenses are strong, but we shall break through them with a two-staged attack. First, we shall take the outer gates, and then meet up with our amphibious force to break through to the castle interior. According to our scouts, Cow Pi himself is heading up the defenses of the castle. We must not let this opportunity to kill Cow Pi pass us by. This castle at Heifei shall serve as a monument to commemorate the death of Wei.
Nice. Cutscene.
Cow Cow. Quite a castle you left behind. Are you still seeking revenge from beyond? Truly a symbol of the times. But by the end of this battle, it will be reduced to rubble. Let's go! Prepare to land!
All right. So I'm still gonna get a new weapon. Gonna get another item slot. So put that one back on. Alright, we did get a different model. I'm gonna check that out. Alright, conditions for today's battle. Victory, defeat Cao Pi, defeat Sun Quan is defeated. So I cannot die, I have to kill Cao Pi. Basically where we're at. Battle of Heifei. Or Huafei, I think. Something like that.
Rip him to shreds! Wei's tyranny ends today!
Alright, we open that up. We're gonna try to make this.
Our ally shall lead a strike from the rear. Tear down the outer gate to destroy the enemy.
Alright, we're gonna open all gates and then can't attack from there. I'm gonna let them fight here, get all these gates open, and then I'll come back. Slowly defeat the officers. Gate open. Let's move to the west street.
Break down the walls and rush into the castle.
Die.
Everyone, protect the rams as you advance.
Oh man, my game is PS2 having a hard time right now.
Die.
Dang, they destroyed that quick.
I must retreat. For now.
It's gonna try to get over
enemy
there before they did
defeated.
It. Right, we'll go back.
That weapon of
help
theirs
over
is ruining
here.
Our rams.
It's time to see what you are made of.
Extra life on there. Just gonna go ahead and get rid of him.
Alas, is this how the warrior's path is to end?
Enemy officer defeated.
I'm gonna let them attack these. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of these catapults. They're messing us up. Are just having a stare down.
I shall show no mercy.
Dude, this weapon seems so slow. Little peon troops or whatever. Very annoying.
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Let's get on with hair. I'll take this too, I guess.
Die. I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
I'm not talking much, I'm trying to focus so hard.
You must not let them take all the glory.
This is killing me. These guys are going so fast. My health. Oh my goodness. Knocked him all the way down. Get the other one. Dude, these archers.
Yeah.
They're still having trouble on this east side, so after I get done with this, I'm gonna have to go up the east side up.
I have some catching up to do.
I guess we'll help the east side.
Let's try damaging it with the rams again.
From over here.
I shall show no mercy. Your treachery shall not go unpunished. I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
All right.
This enemy is not to be underestimated.
Where's he going? Okay. He's just gonna leave. I'm gonna go open his gates. I gotta go this way, right? Yeah. His items, nice health.
Enemy officer defeated.
Got a weapon. Okay. And this one's a lot harder than the previous one. So go down here. Clear out any remaining officers so we can
now is our
get
chance.
Pushed up.
Prepare to attack.
These guys aren't like moving up at all. I don't know if they're waiting on the ram and they want to go like central. We'll see. That should get them moved up. Rams destroyed the center gate, I assume. And these weapons shouldn't fire. There's nobody here. Left.
Is that their next move, then? Not bad, I suppose.
Go up and take whatever officer this is over here.
Point somewhere.
Isn't it usually the princess who needs to be rescued?
I've been waiting for you.
The
wind is just right.
We halted their advance. What are they?
After I
saw this coming well in advance.
Oh my goodness, dude. What does he do? Okay, I'm gonna take him out.
No use. Oh.
I guess I can go up here and help out real quick. Well, no, if they're making preparations, I need to go this way. Oh, I gotta go all the way up.
I shall teach you the horrors of war.
Nothing like the chaos of the land.
Enemy officer defeated.
Nice.
Die.
Oh, impressive.
We took the guard. Get back on our horse.
Victory is almost within our reach.
I'll never back down from a fight.
Having a hard time up there. Make sure this task unit is good, and then I guess I gotta head back down south. These guys are... screaming this way.
This enemy is not to be underestimated.
Need to hurry up and get over here. So that was one. What's the other one? There it is. Hey, we ruined the task unit.
This one's mine.
Die.
Step aside, please. You're in my husband's way. Have you come to meet death?
Oh.
I won't be denied next time.
I shall show no mercy. Enemy officer defeated.
So she was the one that ran all the way over. But she got here quick.
To die in such a horrid place.
Enemy officer defeated.
Nice. We took them out, now we can head back to the castle. She headed straight for me, which was weird. I don't know why. I'm gonna go this way. Clear out these people trying to get the checkpoints. Then we'll just head straight back into the castle. They've got those. Even with the fastest horse, it seems like it's going so slow. So they're actually... they got the one guy left. They're doing pretty good. Those guys out. Now we're gonna have a lot of people spawn at that northeastern checkpoint because that's the only place they can spawn now, enemy wise. So we'll just have to make do. Well, they can spawn, I guess, at the top two northern checkpoints, but they most likely won't until we get up there.
We have a chance to win this.
Have an even better chance if y'all would get over here and start pushing through this gate.
Attack without mercy!
Defeated.
You got him. Go get him. Go up here. Help the remaining people up here out. I'm gonna go up here and take this checkpoint.
That's what we've been waiting to see!
Nice. They're gonna start spawning at that really far checkpoint now. Because we're about to have both of these.
Use of my talents.
Enemy officer defeated.
Alright. You might be able to hear my daughter in the background. She's having a blast. Alright, after we get some show. I guess he's retreating. Retreated, so yeah, everybody's spawning in that northeast, so now we just pick out Southy.
Aren't you one of those southern rubes? Shouldn't you be off frolicking in a river somewhere?
Well, you see, our land's getting a little crowded. So I decided to come conquer yours.
Nice. Good smack talk. No way. My buddy Greg came in to save me right there, though. Much of this up as I can. This guy is destroying me. There we go. Easy does
so
it.
This is what death feels like.
Enemy officer defeated.
Cao Cao's ambitions fell along with Heifei Castle. This was all thanks to everybody fighting hard and willing to give their lives in battle. We showed the land the strength of Wu's unity. Having defeated the giant Wei army, there are none left that can stop us. All that remains is to defeat Shu and realize our dreams of unification.
Nice. No new items. New weapon. Ooh, and it's medium. Where was that this whole time? Oh, this one's light. Where was that one at? So unfortunate. All right, well, that will do it for this episode.